Good morning, cutie patooties. Happy Monday. It is a fresh new start to the week, and I figured I would vlog this week because I have quite a few things going on. So, last week was actually a very drastic week. Like, I had so much things going on, and I had full intention of vlogging. But then, there was, like, things not going my way. So, I got a little upset, and I got kind of discouraged, and I just didn't continue vlogging. Which I really need to stop that because life is not perfect and I need to just roll with the punches. But yeah, so happy new week. Oh my god, these people are so fucking annoying. The light changed half a fucking second ago and you're already honking the horn. Like, calm your damn nerve. Anyways, I just dropped my son off at school and now I'm on my way to go to Target. I'm not even gonna tell my boyfriend I'm gonna go right now because he's literally gonna be so mad. The other day we were at Target, legit, like, I want to say 3-4 days ago, and he asked me if we were missing toothpaste, soap, all this stuff, and I was like, no, we have everything. And then I got home and I realized that we actually don't have shit. But yeah, I just gotta go to Target and pick up those, like, house things, you know, those things that nobody wants to buy, but now we have to because we're adults. Okay, so I'm back in the car, and the only thing I didn't show you guys was the poppies that I've been obsessed with. So for those of you who don't know, I haven't drank soda in, like, I want to say more than 10 years, if I'm going to be very honest. But recently, I saw that they have, like, these new type of sodas. So I tried it the other day, and I am so happy that I finally have, like, my soda. These are prebiotic soda, and my favorite flavors are the strawberry lemon and the ginger lime, but they didn't have the ginger limes in a pack, so I just bought them individually. But anyways, let's go home now. I need to clean up my room a little bit before I start the day because my room looks like a fucking tornado hit it since I was getting ready for brunch yesterday. It's just a hot mess. So let's go to the house. I just got home, and this is the disaster that we're working with. There's literally clothes all over the place. So let's get ourselves together. Today I woke up and it is a snowstorm outside. My son is home today. He's doing school remotely from, like, his tablet. So I'm in my room right now trying not to make too much noise because he's literally in school in the living room. But anyways, today I just want to give myself a me day. I want to make a smoothie right now. I'm going to focus on myself. I'm going to do some content that I've been wanting to do. I'm going to edit some videos so that I can upload them on TikTok. I just want to get back to my routine. I do have to do the laundry though, so I think I'm going to do that before I start my relaxation. Take this as a self-care relaxation day, but being the woman that I am, I don't think I can do that today. I went into the kitchen to make this smoothie and I realized I haven't deep cleaned the fridge in a really, really long time, and today seems like the perfect day to do so.
because I don't have anything else to do that has like a due date. You know what I'm saying? Like nothing that needs my immediate attention. So I think I'm going to take advantage and deep clean the kitchen and deep clean the bathroom. You know, just adult things. And then afterwards, the laundry should be done. I'm going to put it to dry. And what else do I have to do? I think afterwards, I would be able to relax. I have to think about what I'm going to make for lunch or for dinner today. I've been seeing some really good recipes online. But like I said, it's snowing outside and I really do not want to step foot outside in the snow. So I'm just going to see what I have in my kitchen that I can work with and just whip up for dinner later. But that's where my mind is at. It's so funny because when I'm with my boyfriend, I'll randomly ask him like, oh, what are you thinking about? And he's just like, nothing. Like he legit can think about absolutely nothing. And my mind, it doesn't work that way. Like my brain is incapable of closing all tabs ever. So I currently have like 20 tabs open while I'm trying to enjoy my berry smoothie. After this smoothie, I'm gonna attack the bathroom and the kitchen. I think I'm gonna start with the kitchen first because a dirty kitchen really just pisses me off. And I feel like I can't focus on what I wanna make for lunch or for dinner with a dirty kitchen. So after I made the cheeseburgers for lunch, I tried to take a nap, but the nap wasn't trying to take me. So it was kind of a lot of waste of time where I was tired and I was trying to take a nap, but the nap was not trying to take me. So I didn't get as much done today as I wanted to, but I got stuff done regardless. Not the entire thing on my list, but something is something. So I need to stop being so hard on myself. And right now my son is taking a shower. I'm gonna wash his hair, detangle it, and my boyfriend is playing video games. In the meanwhile, I have baked potatoes in the oven. I don't know what I'm gonna make it with. I don't know if I'm just gonna sprinkle some like cheese on top and call it a day or call it a night, or to do like some scrambled eggs with it. I'll figure that out. But I have to do my list of things that I want to get done tomorrow, because if not, I won't get anything done. And tomorrow, I feel like I have something to do tomorrow, even though I cannot recall. Tomorrow's actually Valentine's Day, I think that's why. But my boyfriend and I are not going to do anything tomorrow because we went out last week for that reason, to celebrate Valentine's Day. I'm going to finish writing out the list of all the videos that I want to film tomorrow, and I definitely have to shower. I haven't even showered today, I'm not even gonna lie to you guys, because I've just been cleaning all day. But my boyfriend and I usually do shower together every day before going to bed. That's kind of like our routine, you know, save water, save the planet, you know what I'm saying? So I'm just gonna wait till after we eat dinner to shower. Hi cutie patooties, so it is Sunday and I actually have to get ready right now and go to a baby shower that starts in 10 minutes. And I'm now about to start getting ready. But I swear it was not intentional. I went to church this morning, which I haven't gone to church in so long. And it felt so good leaving church. Like I just feel so refreshed and I just feel so light. I don't know how to explain that, but like I just feel like if you go to church, you know exactly what I'm talking about. You just feel light and refreshed when you leave church. So I went to the diner to eat brunch. And from there, we came home and we took the best nap. Like, I feel so refreshed today. And now I'm about to start getting ready. I had my hair curly this morning. I washed it, I curled it, and after I woke up from my nap, it just was a poof instead of a curl. So I had to rewash my hair, which is what took so long right now. I honestly could have been ready, but I had to rewash my hair and then straighten it because with all my outfits that, like my outfit choices that I have in mind, the curly, the puffiness was just, it was not gonna work for that. This is from, I had it upside down. This is from the Vase or V's Beauty times Lauren Gray. So it was like a collab, and I actually got this on TikTok Shop. What's up, puppy? Oh yeah, because I saw your text message when I got out the shower. I feel bad. I know it's the baby shower is gonna start in 10 minutes, but I promise you, I'm gonna get ready so quick. Like so quick.
I just wear the same thing.
Okay, yeah, you can. The same thing you went to church?
Yeah.
Yeah, I left it right there for you, for that reason, just if you wanted to wear it. My choices are one of those two dresses right there. Do you like my hair? I did it to the side. I haven't done it to the side in a really long time, but I felt like my part in the middle was just getting worn out, so.
Yeah, no, it's good like that.
Yeah? I feel like I look like my mom when I part it to the side.
That's the good part.
Don't get punched in your face. All right, let's start these lashes. Also, I need to wax my armpits because both of the dress options that I want to wear require you to show your armpits, and mine are looking a little wolfy. So let's also do that. The baby shower starts at 5. So we're gonna be a little late, but we're Dominican, so it's okay. I'm probably gonna speed this up just because I gotta hurry up and I'm really on crunch time. This is my friend. Yesterday, I went to the baby shower. It was so amazing, but unfortunately, my boyfriend was not feeling good, so we didn't stay for a long time. And he also had to wake up at 3 o'clock in the morning, anyways, to go to work. So we stayed for about 2.5 hours, and I loved it. The venue was so beautiful. My cousin looked so beautiful. There was so many people. The food was amazing. They had drinks like. I 10 out of 10 recommend this place. I didn't even know about it, and I'm from here in Queens. I'll probably like insert a picture right here so you guys can see the venue because I found them on Instagram. That's how much I love them. Like, I literally searched it up. It's on the second floor, and they had valet parking as well. Like, it was just a really good spot. But the baby shower went amazing. I didn't take pictures because I was just so in the moment. I haven't seen my Espinal side of the family in such a long time. I think I literally only took one picture with my cousin whose baby shower it was, and that was it. So I am 100% going to be wearing the dress that I wore over again because I didn't take any pictures in it. So technically, did I ever even wear it? You know what I'm saying? Now it's 6:30 in the morning. I'm about to work out while watching a movie. I feel like that's the best way to do it so you don't even know how fast time is flying. So after my workout, I'm gonna get ready to go to this cafe to meet up with my bestie. She is my newest friend. Her name is Kiara, and we have a little thing that we want to get started on. So I'll put her here in my vlog. Hopefully
soon, if I remember, I'm gonna try to take this phone with me instead of like just my regular phone, because I have two phones and this is the one that I vlog on. That way the other one doesn't like it doesn't take up too much storage on my regular phone. Let's get started on this workout. Okay, I am out the shower, feeling refreshed. My skin is glowing, just did my skincare routine. This is all natural lighting that's coming in. I love it. I had to do my makeup right now and get ready. I really have to figure out my outfit though, because I want to take pictures today. I see so many girls that take cute ass pictures in like cafes and stuff, and I want to be one of them. But I just texted my bestie and we need to like finalize details, because I don't know if I'm picking her up, she's picking me up, where we're meeting at, what cafe we're even going to, because we've been trying different types of cafes to see which one we really like. Let's start doing our makeup. I'm waiting for it to respond back to see and finalize all the details. Oh, speaking of the devil. Good morning, I'm gonna pick you up at 9:40. Is that good? It is 8:40. Holy bejesus. All right, we gotta hurry up, because doing my makeup is like super easy. Honestly, I can do like a full B, or I can do like any type of makeup look in like 10 minutes. It's figuring out what I'm gonna wear that takes me the longest, because I recently threw out a bunch of clothes. Because I wanna fix up my basic pieces. I have a lot that were really old and dingy, and it just wasn't good quality. Like, the white shirts had like the yellow stains from the deodorant and stuff, and just, it just wasn't good quality. So I'm really looking forward to buying new basic pieces. I just made an order on White Fox Boutique, which is really expensive, by the way. What the hell? I'm gonna be back when I finish getting ready, because I can't talk and get ready. Like, it's just gonna take me way too long. So I'm gonna be right back. I just finished getting ready. This is the final fit. The top is from Target. It's just a simple white crop top. The pants are thrifted. This fit was actually inspired by a picture I saw on Pinterest from Hailey Bieber. I love her. And this coat is from Primark. And then I threw on my New Balance 9060 pair of sneakers. I've been obsessed with them. My boyfriend just got them for me. And now I'm ready to go. Okay, I'm off to the cafe. Bye, cuties.